So first add carry, so that you might not confuse. Understood, children? So what is the symbol? Plus. 62 is the answer. What is the answer in the addition called? Sum. We have learned earlier. The symbol for addition is plus. Okay? The answer in the addition is called sum, or it is also called as total. It is also called as total. Understood, children? So everyone follow this one and practice additions topic at your home. Okay, today you will get the homework. So by tomorrow you have to complete your homework. Write with neat handwriting, children. Thank you.
Good evening, children. I hope everyone completed the Saturday's homework. Okay? Okay, in the last class, what we discussed, children? We discussed about nouns. Okay, everyone remember the topic? Okay, now today's topic is one and more than one. One and more than one. One and more than one. See, last Saturday we discussed about nouns. Okay, nouns means what, children? Noun means a name of a person or a place, animal or thing. It is called a noun, right? So see, if a noun is said to be, if it stands for a one person or a place or a thing or an animal, it is said to be singular. It is said to be singular. Okay, a noun which stands for, if it is telling about any one person, about one person or place or thing or animal, then it is called singular. Okay, so one means singular. Okay, like that only. More than one, more than one. If a noun stands for more than one person, more than one animal and more than one thing, then it is called plural. It is called plural. Okay, children, if a noun tells about only one particular thing, then stands for one thing, then it is singular. If it is stands for more than one, it is called plural. Okay, children, if it stands for one, it is singular. If it tells about more than one, if it stands for more than one, it is it is said to be plural. Okay, children, see example. Okay, what is this? Apple. Okay, so apple. Here I draw only one apple. Yes or not? So apple. See this side. This side how many I draw? Three. Here how we pronounce this one? 1, 2, 3. How many are there here? We call them as apples. Yes or not? 1, 2, 3. Here we have 3 apples. See, one means apple. This is singular. Okay, children. See here, more than one. I draw here. Yes or not? 1, 2, 3. 3 apples I draw here. So apples. Okay, this is plural. One means singular. More than one means plural. Okay, here I wrote S at the last. Okay, children, see, we can change singular noun into singular form to plural form by adding S, ES, IES and VES. Okay, children, see, we can change noun to plural form by adding S, ES, IES or VES to the singular form. Okay, we can change noun to plural form by adding S or ES or IES or VES to singular form. Okay, see, I'll tell examples, then you'll understand. First, S. By adding S, how can we change into plural form? Let us see. By adding, add S. Okay, same. Now I took one example, apple and apples, that also comes under this. Okay, so not all the nouns will come. Okay, only most of the words, only few words will come under this rule. Okay, children, not all the words. Okay, most of the nouns will come under this rule. Okay, see, bat. If I have one bat, bat. If I have more bats, more means bats. See here, I am adding S. Okay, children, one bat. More than one bat means bats. B-A-T-S. I am adding S. Last, we have to add S. Then this is a singular form. This is a plural form. Okay, children. Next, dog. Plural, dogs. Okay, only one dog, singular, dog. Plural form, dogs. We have to add S at the end. We have to add S. Same spelling, last we have to add S. Okay, children, bat, singular form. Bats, plural form. Dog, singular form. Dogs, plural form. Okay, boy. Boys. Okay, children, boy. Mini means boys. Singular, plural. Okay, children, singular. Bat, only one means bat. Mini means more than one means bats. Dog, one means dog. Mini, more than one means dogs. Boy, only one boy. Mini, more than one means boys. Okay, children. Next, and S is completed. Okay, children? Okay, and S is completed. Next, ES. Next is ES. Okay, for the given word, how to add ES? When we have to add ES, let us see. See, a noun which end with O, okay, S, SS, X, Z, CH and SH. Okay, a noun which end with these spellings, with these letters O, S, SS, X, Z, CH and SH. Then we have to add E, S in the last. Example, see children. First, O. For O, mango. See here, mango is a noun. What's the last letter? O. So, this is a singular form. To convert this into a plural form, mangoes, ES. Okay, we have to add ES. Okay, children. Okay, mango, mangoes, ES, because the last letter is O. Okay, so a noun which ends with O, we have to add ES last. To convert into plural form, we have to add ES. Okay, children. Next, for S. Bus. Okay, bus, S. So buses. Okay, children, bus, buses, ES. Here see last, here O, so we are adding ES. Here S, so we have to add ES last. Okay, next, SS. Glass. See, last, what's the last letters? SS. Glass, GLASS. So this one we have to convert into plural, then ES, glasses, plural form. Glasses, ES, we have to add. Glass, one glass. More than one, glasses. Okay, children? Here we go. Next, with X. Okay? Box. See here, what is the last letter? X. So, to convert this into plural form, boxes, ES, we have to write last. Okay, one box. More than one, mini means boxes. Okay, singular, plural. Next, CH. Bench, plural form, benches. Okay, see here, CH. So last we have to add ES. Okay, children, last, CH, this one, one bench. More than one bench means benches, ES. Okay, singular form, plural form. Okay, next, SH. Brush. Okay, same. Brushes, okay, singular, one brush. More than one means brushes. Okay, children, understood? See, a noun which ends with O or S or SS, X, Z or CH or SH. The words, a noun which ends with these letters, okay, then to convert that into plural form, we have to add ES at the last. At the end, we have to add ES. Example, see, mango, mangoes, tomato, tomatoes, potato, potatoes, for O examples, okay, like that only, bus, buses, okay children. Next, glass, glasses, ES, SS, so ES, okay children, like that class, examples will come, box, boxes, fox, foxes. Next, bench, benches, okay children. Next, brush, brushes, bush, bushes, like that we can tell, okay children. Not all the words which end with this will follow this rule, children, okay. Some words will not follow this rule. And the next one is IES. When we have to add IES, okay? If a word which ends with Y, okay? A noun which ends with Y, then we have to remove this Y and then we have to write IES. Okay, children? Understood? A noun which ends with Y letter, okay? We have to remove this Y to convert into plural form. We have to remove this Y and we have to add IES. Okay? See, example I will tell. City. Okay? City. See, Y. What is the last letter? Y. So, to convert this into plural form, we have to write IES. Cities. Okay, children. Next. Body. Y. What is the last letter here? This word last, Y. Okay, so to convert this into plural form, this is a singular form, one body. Bodies, many, more than one. Bodies. BODIES. IES we are adding last. We are removing Y and we are adding IES. Understood, children? To convert this singular word into plural, we are removing Y and we are writing IES. Okay? City, cities. Body, bodies. Lady, okay, ladies. See, Y, we are removing Y and we are writing IES. Okay, children. So whenever a noun which ends with Y, we can convert that singular form into plural form by adding IES. We have to remove this Y and we have to write IES. Okay, most of the nouns will follow this rule. Okay, but few words will not follow. What else? See, day. Here, day. For day, what is the plural? Days, not IES. We are not removing your Y and we are not writing IES. Yes or not? So, this word will not follow this rule. Day, days. Okay, children? Most of the nouns will follow. Some nouns will not follow the rule. Okay, children? City, cities.
body,
bodies.
Lady,
ladies.
Country,
countries.
Okay.
Country, see here why. Okay, so countries, T-R-I-E-S, countries. Okay children,
why?
We have to remove this Y and we have to add I-E-S. Okay, understood? Okay, next one. And the next one is VES. When we have to write VES to convert into plural form. Noun which and with F. How, why we are converting into IES? Same like that only. In noun which and with F, we have to remove this F and we have to add VES to convert into plural form. Okay children, understood? We have to remove this F and we have to write VES to convert into plural form. Okay, example I'll tell, then you understand. Okay, cough, L V E S. See here F, what's the last letter? F. So we have to remove this F and we have to write VES. Cough, coughs. Okay. Next, leaf. What's the next one? Leaf. See, F. What's the last letter? F. Okay. So to convert these into plural form, we have to remove this F and we have to write V E S. L E A V E S. Leaves. Leaf, leaves. Okay children, F, we have to convert the given noun to singular to plural, we have to remove this F and we have to write V E S. To convert into plural form, we have to write V E S. Okay children, cough, coughs. Leaf, leaves. Okay. Knife. See here, the last is not F, but the spelling is F. Knife, F. So this spelling we convert into knife. Knives. Knives. Knife. Knives. Okay, children. Knife. Knives. Okay. Like that only. Life. Lives. Okay. See here, F spelling we are getting, that sound, life, F sound. So here we have to remove that F, we have to write VES. Lives. Life. Lives. Okay children. See, to convert in singular into plural form, to convert the singular into plural form, that noun, if it is having F and the last, we have to remove that F and we have to add VES. Okay children, we have to remove that F and we have to add VES. Example, see here I wrote, this is a singular form and these are plural forms. Okay, leaf, knife, life, wife, all this. Okay, here also only most of the nouns will follow this rule. Okay, some nouns will not follow. For example, I will tell chef. See, for chef, F is the last letter is F. Okay, so to convert this chef plural form, to write the plural form of chef, shifts. Only we have to add S. We have to add only S the last. Okay. Not V E S. Okay, children. Some words will not follow the rules. Okay. Understood? Next one. Some nouns will follow some different rules, children. Okay. They will not follow this all S, E S, I V S, V E S. Okay. They will modify the spellings. Okay. See some different singular, plural examples I will tell, which are different. Man. For man, what is the plural form? Men. See, they are modifying the spelling. A is changed into E, not man's. Okay. Man, singular, men, plural. Okay, children. Some are different. Women. Here, same. Women. Same. See, man, how A changed into E. Here also A changed into E. Okay, children. Next, child. Singular. One child. More than one, plural form. Children. Okay. Child. Singular, children, plural form. Okay, children. Man, men. Woman, women. Child, children. Okay. Okay, these are, they are modifying their spellings. Yes or not? A is changed into E. Here, R E N, we added. Some are they which they did not change in singular and plural also. What are they? Spelling is same in both singular and plural. What are that words? What are that nouns? Deer. Okay. For deer, plural form is also deer only. Okay. Deer. Deer. It is, there is no change in the spelling. Okay, children, and pronunciation, there is no change. Singular and plural, same. Next, hail. Hail. Singular and plural, hail only. Okay, next, sheep. Sheep. Both singular and plural, same spelling and pronunciation will come. Okay. Deer, deer. Hay, hay. Sheep, sheep. Fish, fish. Fish, fish. Okay. They will not change their form in plural. Okay, they will, the words, the spelling will not change in plural form. Same as it is, how it is in singular form, like that only in plural form also. Deer, deer. Hair, hair. Sheep, sheep. Fish, fish. Okay. Okay, today we discussed about singular and plural. A noun is said to be, if a noun stands for a, if a noun stands for a one person or place or thing, then it is said to be a singular form. If a noun stands for more than one person, more than one place and more than one thing, then it is said to be plural form. Okay, children, I already told we have to add S or ES or IES or V E S to that nouns to change into plural form. Okay, children, I told some examples also. Yes, most of the nouns will follow these rules. Okay, most of the nouns will follow these rules. Yes, es, es when we will write es for with the words which end with o, s, ss, x, okay, ch, sh, and z. Okay, the word and a noun which end with o or s or ss or x, ch, sh, z, then we have to add es at the last. Okay, then it changes into plural form. Like that only when we will write ies, we write ies for the words which end with y. Okay, a noun which end with y, then we remove this y and we will write ies, most of the nouns. Okay, next, when we will write ves, we write ves for the noun which end with f. Okay, which end with f, then we remove this f and we will write ves at the end. Okay children, s, s when we will write for the nouns last, suppose cat is a singular, okay, one means cat, small, more than one, then cats, just we will add s at the last, at the end we will write s. Okay children, cat singular, cats plural. Okay, like that only. Elephant, singular. Elephants, we are adding s at the last. Okay, we are adding s at the last, then we get plural form. Okay children, for this also I told, no, mango, mangoes, o, last mango, o is the last letter, so we are adding mangoes, mangoes, tomato, potato, potatoes, tomatoes, like that. S, bus, I told, no, example, bus, buses. Next, ss, glass, class, that words will come. Okay, glass, glasses. Okay, next, for x, box, boxes, fox, foxes. Okay, next, for ch, bench, benches. Okay, match, matches, catch, catches. Next, sh, bush, bushes. Okay, brush, brushes. Okay children, for z. Okay, next, ies, I already told you, a noun which ends with y letter, to convert that word, that noun into plural, we have to remove this y and we have to add ies. Okay children, I told you city, example city, y, then we are changing into plural form, then cities. Okay, city, y is the last letter, so we have to remove this y and we have to write ies, cities. Okay, same, lady, ladies, country, countries. Okay, fly, fly, y is the last, so flies, f l i e s, flies. Okay children, so these are the examples of ies. Next, for f, ves, when we will add ves for the noun which ends with f letter, then we remove this f and we'll write, we'll add ves at the end, then we will convert into plural form. Okay, that singular form we convert into plural form. I told you, no, cough, coughs. Next, leaf, leaves, Okay, most of the nouns will follow this rule, children. Okay, not all the nouns, most of the nouns will follow. Some will be different. Okay, some are different. Lives, lives. Next, I told you different nouns also which follow the singular and plural. What are they? Man. Just they modify the spelling. Just they modify their spellings. They will not, no need to add S or IES or VES or ES. What are that one, that spellings? Man, men, okay. Next, foot, feet. See here, O is changed into E. Two O's are changed into E. Foot, feet. Like that only. Tooth, tooth, teeth, tooth, teeth. See here, O changed into, they modified this O spelling into E. Man, men. Woman, women. Child, children. Foot, foot, feet. Tooth, teeth. Okay, here these nouns will modify, only they are modifying, we are not adding S or ES or IVS at the last. Okay children, next, some are same. What are they? Some nouns are same in singular and plural, they are deer and sheep, example, hare, fish, like this, words are same in singular and plural also. Okay children, so we discussed about the singular and plural today. These are the words, just they modify. Okay, thank you.